Here's some of the lessons that Kendrick's been giving to Zawa. If you want somebody's attention, you have to beat him to the pulp before the match even starts. Guess that was a little example of that there. There's more than one way to win a match. Win by any means necessary. You have to have eyes in the back of your head. Maybe Kendrick needed eyes in the back of his head there. If you want to talk to the Brian Kendrick, you better learn English first and be careful what you wish for. Oh, and Tozawa with a forearm right to the jaw of the Brian Kendrick.
Yeah, be careful when it comes to Tozawa's strikes.
Oh, look out, Tozawa not afraid to fly.
Punching himself right into Kendrick.
Put that in the lesson plan.
There's that war cry from Tozawa, and TJ Perkins takes the premier athlete for a ride. Perkins and Tozawa rolling.
Tozawa trying to power through with an incredible leg strength of his own.
That battle cry is almost there.
Almost there, and Nish not allowing the tag to happen. Sunset flip the roll. Tozawa with an enziguri to Kendrick. And now Nish, Tozawa lands on his feet. Tag, here comes the flim flam flash. TJ Perkins.
The Phil Am flash, Cole.
Phil Am, sorry. And here's Perkins.
Try. TJ Perkins, lightning quick, incredibly proficient striker. Hard to stop when he gets rolling, like right now.
Perkins knows what it takes to get to the top of the mountain, the first ever cruiserweight champion.
Base first goes Nace. Perkins for the win, wraps the arm, hooks the leg. Kendrick runs into his own man.
Here comes Tozawa, there goes Tozawa.
Out, kick right to the face of Kendrick.
There goes Kendrick.
Nace with a clothesline. Tony Nese looking for the win. Here's the cover, inside leg hooked. Almost had him, Perkins kicks out. Well, Tozawa trying to make it back to the apron.
Tozawa was taken out a few moments ago by the Brian Kendrick.
And this is the action that you'll see in the most exciting hour on television, 205 Live every Tuesday night, 10 Eastern on the WWE Network. Tozawa with a running kick.
Wow.
Down goes Kendrick.
Way to take Kendrick out of the equation.
And Nese blasting Perkins into his partner. Nese rolling up TJP. Had the tights and won the match.
Here are your winners, the Brian Kendrick and Tony Nese.
You gotta do what you gotta do to get to the top of the cruiserweight division. That's exactly what Tony Nese did tonight.
And in the process, Tony Nese picking up that all-important momentum heading into tomorrow night.